Came downstairs. Nobody said anything. Happy Father's Day or anything for the first 30 minutes.
Okay. Really? Wow. Do you think they forgot?
My wife definitely forgot at first. Wow. She goes, oh, yeah, happy Father's Day. And then we went out to dinner. I hadn't eaten anything really all day, so I ate way too much at dinner.
Right.
And I decided to go to bed early. And then my wife was going to surprise me and come up and give me a BJ. I had to turn her down because I was so full from dinner.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah.
Too full
what
for
did
that?
You eat?
Yeah. We got the appetizer of like pot stickers, Brussels sprouts, of course, because the wife has to get those. I got some kind of like pasta dish. It was spicy Thai peanut.
Ooh,
with shrimp.
Do it.
And then we got pizookie.
Pizookie, obviously.
Of course.
I was like a snake with a rat in its belly. Uh-huh. And I said, you know what? Can we rain check it? That I feel so full. Like I
that
might
does
puke.
Sound kind of crazy because yeah. You don't have to do anything.
She goes, that's all right. I just took a dump anyway. I'm like, okay, good.
Who else is turned on
oh
right now?
Oh, my God.
Who else is jealous?
You hear about that's marriage right there, folks.